auch. Das ist eine verdammte Zeitverschwendung. Niemand hat den Absturz überlebt.
Warte mal. Ich muss mal eine Stange Wasser in die Ecke stellen. Was zum Teufel? Achtung, Engländer! Achtung!
Achtung!
You can calm down now. He won't give you any more trouble.
Major Ingram, SOE. Our friends from the Dutch Resistance saw your plane go down, so we decided to have a look in case Jerry got too curious. Grab a weapon from one of those dead Jerrys and follow us. We have an important train to get. Once that is sorted, we'll get you home right as rain. Let's go.
Easy, lads. Careful. Shh! Down! German patrol!
Doyle, find some cover!
Forest. Doyle, stay close. Get up to that barn, right quick. There's a farmhouse up ahead. Let's clear it out so it doesn't come back to haunt us.
As you can.
As you can. Thank you. Squad, move up!
Doyle, stay close. You're not shooting from 10,000 feet. You're in the war now. Get moving across this ridge.
Quiet, lads. Doyle, get over here. We've got to get through this tunnel. Expect the worst. This has been a picnic up until now.
Thank you. Move in!
Bunker on the right! Get some birds in there!
Dyke is down. Doyle, make yourself useful. Grab his charges and plug them on the low arches of the bridge. I'll cover you. The rest of you provide covering fire. When we're finished, we'll meet up on that ridge. You got them started! Good! Fall back!
Cover me! Since you did all the heavy lifting, I'll let you have the honors. Detonate on my command. Wait.
Wait!
Thank you.
Well, that was by the numbers. Right. We just woke up every German from here to Berlin. Fall back to the farmhouse.
On our tails. Set an ambush. Down! Still behind us! Turn and fight! Move in!
There it is, lads.
Move in!
Now!
Move in!
There it is, lads.
Steady
now!
Go! Let's move! Step on it, Jeeves! Up to that airstrip fast. Turn right at the bridge. Not too bad for an RAF. There could be a future in this for you, if you get back to England in one piece.
May I have your attention, gents? Meet Sergeant James Doyle, SOE. He will be joining us on this mission. He was one of the highest scoring candidates ever at the SOE school in Guildford, so you can rest assured that he is highly skilled. Luckily, we rescued him from a dismal existence in the RAF back in 41. Now that introductions are over, let's get down to brass tacks. There are a number of large caliber coastal batteries that are threatening the success of the upcoming invasion of Sicily, codenamed Operation Husky. One of particular concern is found here, at Capo Muro di Porco, a small peninsula near Syracuse. These guns must be destroyed before any Allied ships can move into position for the invasion. To do that, we will need the particular talents of you gentlemen from the SAS. We will be inserted near the guns by means of a local fishing boat. We should be able to get close enough without raising any suspicion. The guns are in a bunker that Jerry built underneath the ruins of this old fortress. Our mission is to get in, plant charges on the guns and in the magazine. We will then rendezvous with the boat nearby and exfiltrate back to the Ulster Monarch. You've all received your dossiers. Study them hard. The success of the invasion hinges on us doing our job. Godspeed.